Gambrin tried to kick it to Kopitar. He did. Kopitar got it back to the right point. Here's Doughty. Back over to Kopitar. In the circle. In deep. And Gavrik shoots. Blocked by Scrivens. Gavrik with it again. Shot score from the left side. Gavrik got the puck and gave it over to Jake Muzzin. And the Kings have tied the game with 2:25 to go in regulation.
Muzzin right there just takes a whack. The play developed behind the net. The loose puck recovery. One of the most underrated parts of any power play is recovering loose pucks, and the Kings were able to do that, and they got it, and they make it happen. Gabbert goes to the front initially, but he ends up in behind, keeps it alive. Watch when he turns around. Look at this, three Kings there, ready to get the puck. That's important to get it back. It takes a while to develop. Muzzin will be a factor. Look at the right side of your screen. He tries the first time, doesn't get it, but on the back side, he's just gonna back off, take a whack, and short side goal. He just sneaks in. Scrivens would call that a bad goal. The Kings call it a hustle goal, and we're tied 2-2.